County Bureau case file 56672, Chester Hills, white male, age 73. Deportation is scheduled for next Tuesday at 9 a.m.
As you know, across Humanity Bureau.
New Eden will provide you with a fresh start.
I'm no fool. I know the truth. I dined at the White House. It was a pretty good meal, too.
Little enthusiasm for New Eden. Rumors of overcrowding and disease. Chester Hills said he knew the truth.
Chester Hills is a sad old man.
Rachel Weller, single mother, age 30, son Lucas, age 11. You and your son are to be transferred to the resettlement colony of New Eden. It's for the best. People are desperate, can't find clean water, soil won't grow food. Why do you want to stay here?
This is where my son and I belong.
This will answer all of your questions. My brother and his wife were deported to New Eden 3 years ago. I haven't heard from them since.
What have we done? We have to leave. Take only what you can carry.
Whatever Cross is planning, make sure he doesn't succeed.
Anyone who approaches you will be hostile.
We'll die if we head north.
We'll die if we stay here.
Suicide.
Go!
Let the revolution begin.
Okay, action movie fans, stay with me as I have a bonus fact for you about none other than Jean-Claude Van Damme. Now, sources have that Van Damme turned down the role of Johnny Cage in Mortal Kombat to star in Street Fighter. The irony is the Mortal Kombat game was initially developed as a Jean-Claude Van Damme video game, and Johnny Cage was modeled after his portrayal of Frank Dux in Bloodsport. Had he taken the role, Jean-Claude Van Damme would have been playing a portrayal of himself, portraying another martial artist. Wow, how confusing. Okay, now, before I go, remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye.